guys, welcome back to another vlog. So we're here today at Daria City Center for the premiere night of Murder of the Orient Express at VOX Cinemas. And I'm with... I haven't read the book and I haven't seen the trailer as well, so I really don't know what to expect, but I think it's gonna be thrilling. I don't know, but let's see. So apart from the movie, we were also invited to try the new menu by Chef Rhodes. I'm gonna show you what we are going to have. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside. We are now here at VOX Cinemas and we are on our way to the gold section for the menu tasting first. And then afterwards, we are going to see the movie. We are now here at the lounge and we are going to eat first.
Are you excited?
Got my drink.
Cheers.
Cheers. Wow. I'm gonna show you what's inside. So there is, I think it's a macaroon. It says that right.
Wait.
They also got us a conductor's whistle with the whole midnight Reserved Orient Express branding. They also gave us mirror. This is a mirror. So cute! We also need a pin, which I love, by the way, because I'm collecting pins. So this is like a collection addition. And they give us bag tags, of course. And so cute!
No.
That's it. There's like a whole lot of stuff in here. I'm good now, even if I haven't eaten yet and I haven't seen this movie like now. It's like the best. Thank you, boss. It's a separate. It's not enough yet. They added more. So it's a voucher for him punch. It's basically like a maze and like a puzzle, and you have to like find clues to be able to like unlock the door or whatever. Yeah, that's it. I'm here with Abir. She has read the book, she has seen the trailer, and she has like a whole idea about how the story will be.
Hi guys, so I'm Abir. No, actually I read the book like a few years ago and I had to read it again like last week for the movie. I'm really excited, but at the same time I'm nervous. What are they going to do with the film? Because the book is just really, it really happened in one setting, so it's like whodunit mystery thriller, so it's up to you to guess who the killer is. But I do hope that they give justice because it's a really good story. Yeah, I just really wish that ohitsjean will guess who the killer is before the story ends, because that's actually
the whole point, yeah.
The whole point of this video. Otherwise, it's useless. So yeah, enjoy the film. Bye!
Thing is, I'm bad with guessing, so let's see if I'll be able to guess who the killer is. I really don't know. I think I'm the killer, or she's the killer.
This is good for watching it, just a little bit of it.
The person sitting next to me could be the killer. And siya yung tabi ko. Hi! Hi!
We're
basically playing a game and you have to basically guess who the murderer is and
Can I ask first twice?
Can you first ask why? Yeah.
Go.
Because
about the whole game, like you were supposed to wake up if you were like a murderer. I was sleeping the whole night, and I didn't understand the game. It's only in the second round that I knew, like I was supposed to wake up and kill people and stuff. So it was a good game. We won, like the two of us won. Calling out the murderers. There is a prize, guys.
How are you feeling right now?
Cool.
Cool?
Yeah.
Deceptive?
Not really.
Really? Okay. I guess you were in character. How do you feel?
Same.
You think the same? So deceptive?
Yeah.
Perfect. Alright guys, congratulations.
Yay,
to you.
Yay! Thank you! Thank you.
And I'll see you again. You will agree.
We are seated at the KKK. If you know what KKK means, comment down below.
Education, not by disposition. Why did you pass?
Tell me all that you would want.
So we just finished watching Murder of the Orient Express, and it was an amazing movie. The cinematography A+, and it was really good. So if you like mystery and thriller and crime, this is something that you shouldn't miss. Thank you, VOX. That's it for today's vlog. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.